The next song, I ask you if you are ready. And then you say, yes, we're ready. It's called Rabbi Berner Finally Reveals His True Religious Agenda. That is the title of the song. And I go, are you ready?
Yes, we're ready. Yes,
that's
we're
ready. Where it works, good. Ever since I have developed my cult following, everybody's wanting to know what I'm going to do with my cult following. Where am I going to take it to go? Well, I've been waiting and waiting with a kind of spiritual constipation. I couldn't let it go somehow. But now the zeitgeist has shifted. Objections have been lifted. I'm feeling that the time is. I'm feeling that the time is. Oh. Now. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Try again. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
To hear all about it. What God and I want you to know. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Well, I really kinda doubt it, but I'm gonna have to let it go. Here goes. And coming from the other side. You know what that means? Everything it tells you is this. Nobody really wants you to decide. It's a test, a spiritual test. And the truth is only for the brave. Explanation for all the crazy shit inside. From genocide to revelations, the logic cannot be denied.
Pillars of fire!
Pillars of salt, the pillars on which rests my case. Did you really think a perfect God wants you to burn a goat? Or nail the Messiah in place? Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
To do what it will take, what God and I want you to do. Are you ready?
Yes, we're ready.
For every rule you got to break, to finally make us proud of you. A spiritual test, like a fossil, it's a test of faith. You know, the Bible has a lot of stuff in it. You would almost think it's actually impossible to do everything the Bible says you're supposed to do. And that's why I wrote the third verse. With all those rules and laws, it's enough to make you dizzy. All the shit that you got to do. And in your modern lives, I know you're very busy, so I've got a small proposal for you. For a modest contribution, I'll save you the hassle of pleasing God all on your own. But I'll need liquor, women, shellfish, and probably a castle, 'cause I don't wanna do it wrong. I'm ready. I know that you were tired of searching, so you just make the check out to me.